the Secretary General has announced the appointment of Abdou, Dieng of Senegal as the Ebola Crisis Manager for Guinea as part of the United Nations Mission for Ebola Emergency Response, UNMEER, succeeding Marcel, Rudasingwa. In this role, Mr. Dieng will continue the mission's work with the Government of Guinea, along with key stakeholders, in ensuring a rapid and effective international response to the Ebola crisis in the country. Mr. Dieng brings to the position significant international experience with the World Food Program, and we have his biodata available. Also today, the World Health Organization's representative in Mali, Ibrahima Soce Fall, formally started work as the head of the UNMEER office in Mali.